In the 7 News, we're bringing you some breaking news from Canada. Police there telling us that a van in Toronto has struck at least 8 people, but the cause and the extent of the injuries are unknown at this point. This is tape from a helicopter, there, a news helicopter there in Canada. We can tell you this is going on in like a downtown area of Toronto. We saw it's a massive, massive crime scene here. When the helicopter pulls out, it shows us how long this is. We have fortunately have seen some people laying on the ground covered up. We don't know exactly what's going on with those people at this point, but some very disturbing images coming here out of Toronto right now. Once again, at least 8 people struck. The investigation is ongoing. It's not clear right now if this is intentional or some type of accident. We, of course, will keep an eye on that situation going on in Toronto.